So what's up, guys? Welcome to yet another video. Today we'll be playing Isle of the Lost Skulls. Because today, I'm your narrator. I'm gonna guide you through my journey. So when I first started, I played this quest a couple times, grab the stool, do what you do. First thing I did is I come in and got this kid whose name is KF Seabird for a year. And the second I saw this scene, I knew that this was going to be...
Stop, you don't know how to play this game.
Yeah, right there. See, he doesn't know how to play because he doesn't know that he needs to block. I also met Carson, who was kind of like a freaking 2-year-old. And my dad just got home from buying the milk. My dad wanted to get the almond milk, since cow milk's no longer an option. Vegan teacher. I don't listen to her. I just don't particularly like cow milk.
It's not that easy.
Like this? So you block like this?
It doesn't matter, you just have to block their first hit, and then you can hit them. You have to hit them when they stop moving, and that's pretty much. Like, watch.
Alright, so I started to go into the next level, and, you know, I did a little slamming and banging. I started banging the skeletons the normal way, you know, hitting on their mothers the normal way. Alright, the next thing we're gonna do is go ahead and grab our frying pans and commit child abuse, like bong, bong. And I'm somehow stabbed and can be revived by high five. Oh, and KFC thinks that stuffed animal fish are a good idea. He also stole my pans, so I'll bonk him for that later. And if you're wondering how long this video is, it probably says it in the beginning. It's 30 minutes. So bonk, bonk, and bonk. Let's go. Or as, what's his name?
Let's go.
Or as oversimplified says, chop, 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 chop. Isn't this amazing? Alright, so the reason you're not gonna see me fail is because I cut that out. I'm trying to make my video as short as possible, so I definitely got rid of a lot of stuff. What the hell are you doing, Carson? Get the hell up here! Oh, and I mentioned I'd be bonking him. That's us. We're bonking each other. And then, next level, Borgir decides he wants to leave. Thank God. And we get the world's most godly player ever.
For us, it'd be back here.
Sage.
Yeah, every question.
Now, Sage was crazy. He won the best Fortnite Medic of the Year award in Rec Room. He was freaking insane. So I made 3 montages dedicated to him in this video. And I'm also pretty good. Like, I started to die in some of the later levels, but, you know, for the most part, I kind of just went, bang, your mom. I kind of just did the Stephen He and went, I will fuck your mother, you son of a bitch. Especially the freaking, what's his name? Especially the freaking Jug. The Jugger. I'm gonna plug that guy. By the way, I just wanna put in a quick disclaimer. We're all joking around, okay? These skeletons are digital. They are not real people. They are AIs. They do not exist physically. They only exist in the digital world, okay? So I'm just joking around. Don't demonetize me, YouTube. Oh, and by the way, welcome to the age where they look at your social media when you go to get a job. I might not have too much history, but I know I have some history of drawing guns and talking about guns and, guns. So, chances are, if there's a school shooting, I'm gonna get flagged for that, which I really don't care. But, well, I will care when I'm the first person to get arrested when I didn't do anything. But I'm not hinting towards anything, okay? Shut up. This sounds weird, dude. This is just way out of context now. I don't know how far out of context this is getting taken. But it's morning, so my voice is deeper than all that.
I'm going up. I'm gonna alcohol them.
Oh, look at that, bro.
That don't
memories of when I actually recorded this was way like sometime last week when I recorded this video. I'm getting to editing it more like 2 weeks ago, but there were two throws that I made perfectly. That was one of them, and I'll let you guys know when the other comes. Actually, there were a couple of them. This is one of them, you know, airsoft style. Just peek the corner, alcohol it up, peek the corner, alcohol it up, and those were perfect. And then, where's he?
Come on, guys. It's a 2v2.
That's the guy whose mother I'm gonna murder. Not Carson. Skeleton. Oh, wait, I forgot. I don't have to. She's already dead. Oh, also, he was kinda dead.
He's good enough. Let's go.
And pardon the annoying sword slapping sound. It's just a lot of...
How are we supposed to get the gold, though?
His sword is going up his butthole. Okay?
You wanna buy
don't ask me why there's no money, but his sword's going up his butthole.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go.
I guess he just has resistance to that stuff. Alright, so we're just gonna, you know, go right through it. And then there should be a little bit of... We can jug his mom, and then we should be good. That was one of my bad throws. That one shoves him on the wall, and that one murders him. You know, these guys are already dead. They're skeletons. How are we killing them even more? They're already dead. Alright, that's not my money. Okay, there's my money.
Let him come to me. I gotta go find him. Guys, let him come to me.
Where's Jesse? Hey, Jesse, where are you?
No, get your boat.
Oh, there we go. We found Jesse.
Out.
I got Juggy. Come on, Sage, you're our last hope.
Oh, that's the guy whose mother I'm going to.
Come here, just get us.
I'm all the way on the other side. Just go underneath. That's cover.
Hey,
just
come get us.
I do.
Eat the bat.
Turn that on. Turn auto sprint.
Can't do a good Wolf of Light impression because
hell, it's gonna dry.
Jesse.
Oh my, Carson, come here, quick. Just
run. Just
one second.
Run.
Jesse,
run.
Come over here, Jesse. We need to cook. Run.
I need my alcohol.
There we go. That one. Come on, man. I just want my alcohol so I can kill them with it. Killing people with alcohol bottles is a shameless task. Oh, killing people with a frying pan is stereotypical, though. It's also a shameless task. More like I got his mother. Get your bitch ass out of here. So those two are patiently gonna die while I bomb these idiots with the alcohol bottles. And as I bomb these idiots, I'm just gonna run and go chop, 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 and chop. And I'm going to horribly miss that. And then grab more alcohol. And probably also miss that. I'm not sure. This might be the other good shot. Yep, that was one of the other good shots where I just nailed their asses. You might be wondering, this video might always be good. Why do you need narration? Narration is a requirement.
Alright, so we all stay. So now we have most of the plan. We all stay in the same place and snipe, except for me. I go to the front of the ship and I take them all out.
Game on!
We're legit trying to do that, but...
Here, let me drop some onomatopoeia on this. Wait for it. This is going to be absolutely perfect. Every time I hear the shooting sound, I'm just going to be like, pew!
Don't waste your ammo.
It's gonna be like the freaking airsoft video.
Pew!
Watch this.
Pew!
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 Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew!
Oh!
Try not to stay still.
Sorry, I obviously can't do that right. I gotta insert sound effect here. Oh! Damn, I sometimes can, I sometimes can. But I gotta get back to it. Ready for it?
Pew!
Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew! Pew!
Stop hitting me, Carson.
Alright, this is getting boring now. I got a really funny one. Ready for it? Yo, I caught the alcohol. Alright, well, your ass is dead. Give me your guns. Oh, let's do this Pavlov Shack beta style. Sorry, I didn't say it the right way. Com.bankruptgames.pavlov.shackpavlov beta style. And just bomb them all with my impact, with my airsoft spring powered impact grenade, because this is Rec Room. It has to be kid friendly.
Right, we got this.
Which means no bullets, corks, and airsoft BBs. Actually, not even airsoft BBs, just corks. Oh. Every time I do that, I'm just gonna have to put in the sound effect that goes like, oh. My mom said it sounded like a cow. My nan said it sounded like a cow. So I guess that guy's not a human. Because his mother was a cow. Oh! Okay, now. Nah. Snipers. A nightmare for both players and developers. And it is true, except somehow the developers of Phantom Forces have happened to included like 50 different sniper rifles. Oh, if you're wondering why I'm checking my menu, my game got really, really, really laggy. You guys can't see it. The recording can't see it. But my game got stupidly laggy. No, some of the commentary is required, so I'm just gonna somehow. Carson was dumb. Help me!
Thank you.
I need a healing.
This is really freaking painful.
Oh, and if you're wondering why the sound cuts out, don't even bother asking me. I don't know either. Don't even ask me what's happening in this part. I just rezzed Carson like five times. So that happened to be particularly annoying. I got a couple swords and went like, sup, bitch. Oh wait, no. Oh, let me get some guns. And then I got up here and Carson was doing something. I'm like, bro, you didn't kill him yet. Oh, now he's dead. Or as I like to say, you didn't kill him all the way. No, you only killed him partially. He's only kinda dead. He's not quite dead. He's only kind of dead. Oh. I love guns and drugs in Rec Room.
We got it.
I also love bonking little. I also love bonking miners with quirks in Rec Room.
Guys, I might go away.
That sounds so damn wrong.
Let's go.
I'm not gonna let you guys see that I'm AFK. I'm not gonna let you guys watch me go AFK. I'm just gonna make you guys watch this fucking nonsense of this level. Oh, like there's an art to climbing trees? Yes, famous quotes from Austin Sammartino, the child a lot of people in the school know, but are just barely friends with. Yeah, that's me. Famous quotes from me. There's an art to tree climbing, like there's an art to killing gibbets in Rec Room. Nobody's gonna understand what I'm talking about except for John Brown, and if you look him up, the only thing you're gonna find is his mother's Facebook page. So I dare you not to look them up, because there's nothing interesting about good old JB. He's just a He's a small child I've known since kindergarten. No, I say everything like I'm grooming minors or something, but no, I'm not. I'm telling my bro to actually walk in real life. Bro looks like he's trying to hump the air. Bro looks like he's trying to hump the sky when you walk in real life. In Rec Room, it looks like you're freaking trying to hump the sky or some shit. It looks weird as fuck. So I'm like, Carson, stop using swords.
Sage, uh-huh. You're the man.
And as I called them all, I said, "Children, get over here. Sage, you're the man." Gotta be quiet for at least 2 seconds so you guys can hear what I'm saying. Half this shit is bad. And that's the guy whose mother I'm going to ejaculate inside of. And then murder as well. Actually, I think I already killed his mother. I just forgot part A of that. Oh my god. These the children that throw have better aim than the children with guns. It is weird. Oh, and also suicide. Not good. Suicide not recommended. So I'm just gonna do some Harry Potter bullshit right now and take their coconuts with flames to kill a couple people. And then I'm gonna do that again. And yell at Carson. I'm pretty sure the child's autistic. Not as autistic as I am, but autistic.
Oh, I got a stray coconut bomb. Guys, get me out.
I'm about to bonk myself. Because the second I become revived, that thing's gonna go bonkers. Oh yeah, I did take the blunderbuss from the caves. I just don't have the. So. Oh yeah, ores are one shot kills, like the frying pans. But the ores get shorter as you use them, so. Carson decided to use incredibly bad aim, and that was number 5 of absolutely amazing hits.
Let's go.
I need help.
Guys, we're 3 levels away from the end.
Alright, so, personally, I think it's almost time for montage number 1.
Wait on that.
What do you think?
They're gonna go up there.
What do you think? Montage number 1? I'm just waiting for it. Oh wait, not quite yet. There we go. Yeah, let's go. I bet. I'm gonna start acting like rocks now. I gotta talk real loud because this music's gonna overpower the shit out of me. He's back. Ain't that funny? It's a rap by the count of 3, and it's all being filmed on Shock TV. Yes, we wanna do my best to rip to your chest, handle your flesh, send it your neck. That's my check. I don't really care if I got your respect. I just smaller, don't be bothered. Watch where you step, it might be hot water. You oughta pay me now, cause right now it's about to go down. Rest in chaos.
Corner. Yeah. Alright, now you're just gonna.
Move. Let him go.
No!
Oh my god.
Yep. That seems about right. Carson can't do parkour.
You got this.
He can't fucking do anything, man. Yeah, that's montage time. I think that was a pretty good first montage. There are 2 more of them. I know I'm emotionally supporting him, but, like, I'm fucking dying on the inside right now. Like, how the fuck can you not do this? I mean, I get I had some trouble when I first started this. But not that much trouble.
Now,
this is the easiest part.
You gotta drop. Just go.
I mean, Carson is a literal fucking 2-year-old. I am not joking. I don't want to be rude or anything, because that would be rude to be rude. But I'm simply stating its age. Bro is a 2-year-old.
Oh, I remember this level.
Oh yeah, he's the medic because he has the light. That's just the way it works, bro.
Build stairs.
So I gotta get my bussin' ass blunderbuss, because if I don't get my bussy blunderbuss, then I don't get to go home today, and my friend doesn't get to curse his fucking mind with porn again.
and then...
I also don't get to watch...
Somebody go first.
Right, I got it.
Yeah, funny-ass things that happen at Carson. School. Some child was jerking off. He was jacking himself off in the school bathroom to Clash Royale. No, that shit is bad.
Light over here.
So now I found the blunder, the bussin-ass blunder bus with the twerking women. Actually, I take that back.
What the what?
Yeah, I found the bussin-ass blunder bus. So, well, let's go. I gotta go get it.
Well, that's a yes.
I don't know how though.
Guys.
Oh, I know.
I know how.
No, what? I don't take that back. I'm not editing that out. It's just BS.
Carson, we're gonna get the shotgun.
The bullshit.
No, I'll do it. I'll do it. Cause it's slow for him to get back up.
Carson.
So Sage wants to get the shotgun. Wait, I said I'm gonna get the shotgun. So Carson picks up the box because he doesn't want us to get up there. And I say, you know what? Fuck that. I'm going up.
I got it.
You know what else I'm doing? I'm going, whee! And I'm getting my blunderbuss in. And
that's
my quan quan.
So
he's gonna take the blunderbuss. He ain't keeping it. He can't handle that recoil.
No, I might wanna let Carson.
I hate to be a pussy. But
I don't trust myself.
I haven't shot 30.06 yet. And that's standard military caliber.
I'm going to leave that on my back until the battle with Ghostbeard because I don't wanna waste it. I only have one shot.
Ghostbeard? More like their mothers. If you mean, when I said I was effing their mothers, Ghostbeard is their mother. I'm just shooting a cannonball up her ass. I'm just gonna put a cannonball in her ass. Maybe not her ass, the other hole.
I have to leave after. This is like the last I'm gonna get.
Yeah, I feel like there's a lot of this that I have to absolutely censor. Nah, half this voiceover is just getting edited out because of cursed crap I said. And a lot of the stuff I'm saying right now is just shit I'm spitting because I don't give a fuck. Well, I do give a fuck, otherwise why would I edit it out? Not that I don't give a fuck, it's that I'm just spitting random ass shit.
Medic, get out here.
There's nothing in my head. Whatever first comes to my head comes out of my mouth.
Oh, no, they broke.
So,
go outside.
A lot of this is getting edited out.
The light to see that.
No, why don't you just listen to Sage being a smooth brain for 2 minutes and then we can just get going? Sage is a very godly player. He might not be a smooth brain in real life, but he was a smooth brain for that one moment and out of the entirety of this entire freaking thing. That was the one moment he was smooth brain for. Every other time, Roe's been the bumpiest brain. For every other time, bro has been the smartest person here. He's been the biggest brain person.
He's been whacked. Let's go.
Alright.
Medic, there are more. Lights.
I gotcha.
Medic. There are more. Give me your lighter. Somehow Carson's dead already. I still don't know how that happened. I really should just be narrating the game, not random shit that pops into mind. But I'm doing both of those things, so.
Just keep your hands up.
There's gonna be some random ass sexual comment. Not more sexual than Eric. Yeah.
This is the final battle.
No, it is not.
No, not more sexual.
Nope,
we
have
some
one more level
friends.
Before the final battle.
Oh, well, not more gay
guns.
Than some of my friends. My friends are sexual. Some of them are gay. Not Eric. Eric's
Carson,
not gay.
Carson,
Eric is a good child.
He's too
slow. His name's technically spelled A-R-I-C, so we call him Eric sometimes.
Because I just fell.
But they thought it was a good idea to just... Whee! I never got to use my bus and blunderbuss, so I really should use it. Who's calling? 1 minute.
I see money there.
Yep, this is it.
I see a sword for me.
That's the waterfall.
Where'd my sword go?
Guys, parkour. Hey guys, it's a Fortnite death run.
I can't see.
Sage, back here, Carson. He needs life, he can't see.
Oh god.
I need life! Oh god.
It's over here. And I
jumped. No! I jumped!
Carson. We're right here.
No.
Oh, we need the light save. Can't see either.
Huh.
He's gonna keep falling. We gotta work with him.
Help.
Wait.
Oh, God.
Go.
No, walk.
Oh. So where was I? Oh yeah, Carson being a smooth brain, Sage thinking he can just run across the bridge without killing every enemy in the level, which I'm not calling him dumb, Carson's just a smooth brain here. He's probably either 2, 5, 6, 9, and possibly 9 or possibly 10. 7 and 8 are not being excluded. Bro's probably somewhere between 2 and 10.
Okay, let's go.
No, a little older than 2. If you use the other 2, we would able to do that. Maybe somewhere between 5 and 10. Oh yeah, by the way. Accidentally missed because I forgot that I was on the bull swing. So one more time, and then Carson's gonna be like, oh fuck it.
Also,
Carson's like, oh fuck it. I should have said that because he said, you know what, fuck it. My sword's the issue. And then he falls. Anyone that's played Rec Room for 2 minutes knows that it's not your swords. He's a smooth brain. Certified smooth brain. He is certified as a smooth brain by the USDA. Oh yeah, second montage.
Come on guys. Sage, get up here. Sage. Give me the cannon.
I'm gonna get copyrighted on at least 3 different songs. Let's put it that way. Actually, no. Yeah, probably. I'm gonna get copyrighted on at least 3 songs. This is a good one. You probably don't know the game. I've never played it. My friends were just playing it, so I don't know what the hell is good. Thought it'd be a good idea to use it, but one word. Snack Rocket.